Can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
What are you doing here so late? So, I got the job.
Hope May's couch is comfortable.
However, once things quieted down, it wasn't long before Fisk himself was seen being escorted out of the building, handcuffed and in custody. This marks a big win for police and the first major takedown for Fisk, hoping to end his long-term reign over the city. And as of this morning, most streets have been cleared and reopened for use.
I can't take this.
You can and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this after... Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Narcotic sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Location is north end of Chinatown.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
I've never even heard of the Geneva Convention. Heard of the what? What the heck does that mean?
Talk! Just make the papers! Fisk will kill us!
Stuff's get crazy, dude.
Ah, come on, fellas! You can't keep ducking income tax like this!
Look out! It's a bug!
Finally, a real fight!
Ready it!
Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons has been messed in public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. Life would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
I really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. Mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please!
Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork. Consolidated Shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Nap time. Sleep it off.
Joran, Sala, Boken.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willy.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Their attention. Sure. You stay here. Wait for the police. Gotta find the survivors fast. Hey, big guy.
Don't stop me!
okay?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me have this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you can superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. I live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark? You got this!
Please don't screw this up.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
We saw this!
Cool, thanks! Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops! Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
All units, civilians need help at the scene of a car accident. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instructions.
I could never give this prototype spider tracer enough.
At Roseman's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the
Someone's trapped in that car.
Covered, but thanks.
Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.